How are you all? I hope you all are happy and great. Kids, today we are going to study English subject. In this, we will read chapter 4, Tabo. In this, we will talk about pets. Do you like pets? Yes. You know, I like pets. And I have one pet at my home. Would you like to meet my pet? Come on, let's see. Meet my pet. Breno, high five. She's Breno. First, we will talk about the characters of this chapter. Here, our first character is Tabo. And the next one is Amir. Tabo is the pet of Amir. Our next character is Mother. She is the mother of Amir. And this is the group of Amir's friend. Now the aims and the objectives of this chapter. Here our first aim is to know about the importance of pets. In this chapter we will learn the importance of pets. And the other one is to understand that the junk food is not only harmful for human beings, it is also harmful for animals. First, we will understand the word meanings of this chapter. Here, our first word is given, keen. Keen means very interested in something, means koi cheez badly chahana, hungry, wanting to eat, kuch khana, bhook lag jana. Grew, to increase in size, means size mein big ho jana. Ill, means not in good health, bimar ho jana. Feed, to give food to person or animal, kisi ko khana khilana, chahe wo person ho ya animals. Wagged, move rapidly to and fro, means jaldi jaldi hilana. Stared, a long look, means ghurna. Now let's see the overview of the chapter. One day, Amir found a little helpless puppy on the road. Ek din, Amir ko ek helpless udaas puppy mila road par. He picked him up, usne usko utha liya and brought him home. और उस पप्पी को घर लेकर आ गया. आमिर्स मदर वॉज नॉट टू कीन टू कीप द पप्पी. एज आई टोल्ड यू किड्स, कीन मीन्स बैडली कोई चीज चाहना. बट हियर नॉट टू कीन मीन्स वो नहीं चाहती थी. आमिर्स मदर वॉज नॉट टू कीन, वो नहीं चाहती थी टू कीप द पप्पी, पप्पी को अपने पास रखना. Amir said, when I was coming from playground, जब मैं playground से आ रहा था, he followed me, puppy ने उसका पीछा किया, so इसीलिए I brought him home, मैं उसको घर लेकर आ गया. Mummy, he is very hungry, ये बहुत भूखा है, please give him some milk, उसको थोड़ा सा दूध दे दो. Mother felt sorry for puppy. Mama ko puppy pe taras aa gaya and gave him bowl of milk. Aur usko mama ne doodh de diya. Amir was very happy. Amir bahut khush hua when his parents said, jab uske parents ne kaha that he could keep the puppy, ki wo puppy ko apne paas rakh sakta hai. They named him Tabo. उन्होंने उस पपी का क्या नाम रखा? Tabo. 3 months passed by. 3 महीने के बाद Tabo grew big and fat. Tabo बहुत मोटा हो गया. Mother told to Amir. मामा ने आमिर से कहा that if he gets more fat, ये और मोटा होता गया, तो he will fall ill. वो बीमार पड़ जाएगा. few days later, कुछ दिनों के बाद, Amir's mother saw, मामा ने देखा, some children feeding chips. कुछ बच्चे पपी को चिप्स खिला रहे हैं, chocolates and biscuits to Tabo. Tabo को चिप्स, chocolates और बिस्किट खिला रहे हैं. She understood. उनको समझ में आ गया. Why Tabo was becoming fat? Tabo क्यों मोटा होता जा रहा है? She decided to keep the gate locked. मामा ने डिसाइड कर लिया कि वो अब गेट को लॉक कर देंगी. Children requested her to open the gate. बच्चे मामा को रिक्वेस्ट करने लगे, आंटी प्लीज ओपन द गेट. मदर एडवाइज देम. मामा ने कहा, not to give chips, chocolates and biscuits to Tabo. कि कोई भी टैबो को बिस्किट्स, चिप्स और चॉकलेट्स नहीं देगा. They could only play with him. बच्चे सिर्फ खेल सकते हैं टैबो के साथ. Children felt happy and ran inside the gate. बच्चे खुश हो गए और गेट के अंदर भागने लगे. Tabo ran behind them. Tabo भी उनके पीछे पीछे भागने लगा. Tabo wagged his tail. Wag means to and fro, means जल्दी जल्दी हिलाना. Tabo wagged his tail, अपनी पूंछ हिलाने लगा and played with them, और उनके साथ खेलने लगा. They were a happy group. ये बहुत खुश ग्रुप था. Now the moral of the lesson is we should take care of our pets. किड्स, हमें अपने पेट्स का बहुत ध्यान रखना चाहिए, उनकी केयर करनी चाहिए. ना तो हमें जंक फूड खाना चाहिए और ना ही अपने पेट्स को जंक फूड देना चाहिए. सो किड्स, बाय फॉर नाउ, टेक केयर, बी हैप्पी.